day one, day two, day three. Now, whether am I committed to those decisions or not decision, that matters. And energy is obviously high, and this energy will keep on decreasing. Now, if I really want to maintain that energy, you know, it is my decision. I should be in contact with my working upline, whether I'm talking to my working upline daily or not, whether I'm connected to my team daily or not. Because, you know, that rut, go to work, come back home, go to work, come back home, that rut is so strong. If I go into that rut and I'm completely out of the energy which I got in the week off. So to maintain that energy, I have to be with my working upline daily, in and out. And I should give a trespass to my upline. You know, my goal is this. You know, whenever we are out of the